What kind of free thing you made me, Mr. Slick Rickies?
Of our planet Earth here.
And
this is Norman, Oklahoma, where I
can't believe
iron oxide, I don't know.
Like,
but the Earth is in a position where it's actually closer to
the
Earth. Thermodynamics is a phenomenon.
Anyway,
it conducts different forces
that
really do affect each other, and to be honest, I often think about Earth because there's electron repulsion between my body and the photon when it's excited. So therefore, at one point the photon is the electron, and the photon is contained within the electron. And therefore, there's some sort of characteristic that makes it the same amount of different behavior. And think of what other worlds that could be. Extremely useful tools that we can innovate in the future. So I mean, all mammals seem to feel but our life continues. All 11 years ago after the Jurassic meteorite that we corresponding to one note, isn't that?
Alrighty,
like a strut.